Thank you, Charlie. That was a very good question, and absolutely, I am 100% for transparency.